What's up, everybody? It's your favorite assassin with another episode of Primary Directives. And it's day two of SWF here in Barnegat, New Jersey. It's SWF Beach Brawls. It's going to be awesome. Got an extreme hardcore match coming up tonight. It's going to be amazing. Going to be some ass kicking, a lot of action. I'm going to try and get some more backstage stuff, you know, with the guys, man. But night one was eventful. I got jumped by Furious Five, my own partner who was teamed up with me last night, turned on us and joined Furious Five. Crazy. And it was also Drax's birthday the other day, so he got his birthday chops from the boys. Now, it's standard when you're a professional wrestler on the indie scene or anywhere that if it's your birthday, you get birthday chops. But it was great. It was a good night, man. A lot of cool stuff, so stay tuned. All right, so we're at the venue. I'm getting ready. He's not. He's fucking lazy.
I'm almost ready. Got my knee pads on.
Yeah, so he can get on his knees.
And I was born ready.
Sucking that dude.
Well, sometimes, but not all the time.
So, here at the Barnegat American Legion, we're ready to kick ass with an awesome fucking hardcore match. Stay tuned, because the match will be posted after this.
She's doing something new now. SMS. I'm gonna go.
Austin in the back.
Thank you.
That's Boom Eliminator.